don't think entirely. I think as a black Muslim, the Arab community and other Muslim communities sometimes sort of question your Muslimness, essentially.
Whereas, like, in the Quran, the whole idea of, like, convert doesn't exist. You're just a Muslim or you're not a Muslim.
So how bad is it smoking a cigar? Not that bad, you might think. It's hardly crack cocaine.
My mosque was predominantly Asian. For the most part, it was okay, but you do sometimes get... You go into the mosque and you'll say, Assalamu alaikum, and you won't get an answer back.
Do I find being Muslim exhausting in today's climate? Yeah, I do.
But the first time I smoked a cigar, someone called me a name. An elder in my mosque called me a nigger.